2021 season 1 Formula Renault 3.5 round 7 Montreal, Canada. Gilles Villeneuve circuit.
That's the end of the session. P12.
Okay, let's not try to be competitive in any. It's just be careful. Let's just align this a little bit, yeah. Yep. Okay, let's see. This is not. I like the circuit, but I don't think we're good at this circuit at all. So we're barely gaining I rating with this place here.
The air temp is 18 Celsius, 26 laps. Okay, Yoshi, get ready. Go!
Okay, okay, let's be careful in the first corner.
Three wide, you're on the right. Clear left. Need to slow down if you don't want a penalty. Car left. Clear left.
Mate, are you serious?
Starts okay. Let's get settled in.
What a start though, yeah.
Car right. Clear right.
Whew. Main. Let's turn on the Delta soon. Position.
Go, if you want. Bloody hell. We're letting fucking die for me in the last position. Jesus fucking Christ. You were on Grosjean?
13th place.
Okay, okay, okay. Safety first.
What the fuck are you doing, man? Just stay behind me, you're slower.
There's an incident in. Turn 7.
First fucking lap.
There's one incident, so I think we still have a good chance of gaining a good safety rating here. Unless somebody decides to be a hero.
The leader's just done a 125.2. P12. Your last lap time was at 127.6. Incident in turn 3. It looks like coroner. Front is now 3.1.
Okay. There should be more mistakes coming.
The leader has just done a 124.9. P11.
We are catching the guys in front, but I'm scared.
The leader has just done a 124.6.
Wow, why am I losing that much time?
That's your best lap in the session.
Yep, safety rating, yeah, safety rating first.
Front is now 2.7. Okay, Yoshi, the next car is Garcia.
What was that? Did we damage anything? I hope not.
You're in the top 10. P10.
What stupid? What happened there? Okay, incident point is still one, so that's good.
Hey Felix, I don't think it wasn't deliberate, dude. I think it was my code. The mail is showing miles away from you. I'm sorry, on the plate.
So much slower.
The gap behind is now 4.6.
Something's wrong. Maybe because of the way I'm braking, I don't know. Slower in first two sectors.
There's an incident in the hairpin. It looks like it's Welch. Yellow flag, watch out. Incident in turn 8. We think it might be Welch.
What kind of incidents?
The next car is Welch. There's an incident in turn 3. We think it might be Kane. 10th position. You've just done a 126.5. There's an incident in turn 4. It looks like it's Kane. Okay, Yoshi, you're reeling Welch in. The gap's now 4.1 seconds.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god.
Incident in turn 8. It looks like Kane.
Ah, fucked up. Ah, shit.
There's an incident in the hairpin. It looks like Kane. Left side, clear left.
Ah, shit.
The gap to E behind is now 0.9. P11.
I know that it was a risk zone down here. Shit.
That was 126.2. There's an incident in Wall of Champions. It looks like it's Welch.
Really? Very slippery.
The gap to Heath behind is now 2.7 seconds. That lap time was 126.2. Far left, left side, clear left. P11.
One, two, three, four.
I have no 4X, 0X, nothing. You span all by yourself.
Okay, Yoshi, we're at the halfway point. Should be about 13 laps remaining on this tank. Your lap times are pretty consistent. Gap in front has increased to 4.0 seconds. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 4.8.
What is he doing behind me?
Your lap time was at 127.2.
Ah, fuck. Was it that bad?
There's an incident in turn 7.
You got a slow car on the left. Can't stop the head. Can't stop the head. Go right.
The car car behind is catching. The gap's now 4.6. He's faster than you into turn one.
See how it goes. No.
There's an incident in turn three. We think it might be Kane. You're in the 10th position.
Mostly my mistake, yeah.
That's a new fastest lap for Dennis, 124.1. Right side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. Well done, Yoshi. On your right. Right side's clear.
Whew.
Incident in Senna. It looks like Welch. The guy in front is Welch. P9.
Can you please move?
The leader's just done a 124.1.
Nine laps go. Incident count three. So
the gap behind is now 10 seconds.
Good news. Oh, almost fucked it up. Oh. Too tense. That's clumsy, yeah. Ah, fuck. It's okay. We still can manage this kind of mistake right now. Stupid, yeah? Oh, stupid. Okay. It's good we didn't get incident points, so. But look, we haven't really improved our time. And and we're getting clumsier. Okay. Us. 5 tenths lost there. Three tenths lost there. Hey, back. Sir, back. Okay, I'm back. Dili ko okay part. Banga kay ko dire.
The gap to Garcia behind is increasing. It's now 12 seconds. You've just done a 126.8.
Try to push here though. Ah, 3 tenths lost. Ah, 5 tenths. Six laps to go though, yeah? Oh my god!
Alright, Yoshi, you got about 4 laps of fuel left. The gap to Welch ahead is now 19 seconds.
Oh my god.
Gap to Garcia behind is increasing. It's now 15 seconds.
No need to push though, yeah? Huh. Four laps, that's...
The guy in front is Welch.
Take her home.
Got about three laps of fuel left. That was a 126.6. You're a second off in sector one. Sector two is 0.8 off the pace. Sector three is 0.6 off the pace.
Right, they didn't manage to find a good line.
Incident in the hairpin. It looks like it's Welch.
Oh,
there's
really?
An incident in turn 8. We think it might be Welch.
Can we salvage another position? He's gone though, yeah? Ah, oh, there he is. Yep.
Two laps remaining. Only two laps of fuel left. The leader has just done a 123.5. To Welch in front is now 13 seconds.
Is he running some damage? I can see his car. Two laps to go there, yeah? Let's try it. Still have DRS left, so let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Blue flag.
Can you please move?
One more to go.
Let's catch this. I'm
fastest
going for
lap
it.
For Dennis, 123.4. There's an incident in turn one. It looks like Garcia. On your right. Right side's clear.
Did we get him?
2 liters remaining.
We take whatever we can, yeah? This is last lap. Position 8. Not bad, eh?
Yeah, you do it.
There's an incident in Senna.
P8.
Okay, we're done.
There's the flag. It's over.
Yeah, too bad about your spin, man.
Good job. Very good job.
Yeah, I kept getting a bit of it.
Well, I consider myself lucky this time. Look at that pace though, yeah? How can we be fast here? Yeah? Out of fuel, yeah. Who is this?